Something major has also happened in Africa. A unique mass encounter between aliens and school children. One night, thousands of people in Africa saw a meteor. 2 days later, something allegedly touched down outside Ruwa, Zimbabwe.
This thing, object, landed with three or four things beside it, and then a door opened, and this little man got out and had on a black suit.
At the Ariel Primary School, 62 children came into contact with what they say were alien creatures.
They were very slim, the suit was black, but it was the eyes that was frightening.
A large number of children, all with the same apparent story.
Why would 62 children lie?
Celebrated Harvard professor John Mack interviewed the young eyewitnesses.
It was silver, and the ring around it was red.
It was red. Did light come from the whole thing? Or?
There are lights around here.
Lights along the edge there.
How many of the strange beings did you see?
I saw one over here. They had eyes like that, mm-hmm. And they were kind of just like looking at us. They were like kind of astonished at what we were. Felt scared.
It felt scared? What was scary about it?
Well, I felt scared because I've never seen such a person like that before.
They experienced very powerful encounters with these beings and were left with the rather disturbing fact that this seems to be what it is, and it seems to have no other psychiatric explanation.
Mac feels the children did not experience a mass delusion, but they believe the aliens had an ominous message.
Pungai, what do you imagine is his reason for visiting Earth?
I think it's about something that's going to happen.
Something that's going to happen?
What I thought was maybe the war's going to end. Maybe they're telling us the war's going to end.
I think they want people to know that we're actually making harm on this world and we mustn't get too technologized.
How did that get communicated to you?
I don't really know, but it just popped up in my head.
Pollution.
He never said anything. It's just that the face is the eyes. They looked horrible.
And the eyes, the horrible look, had that information that you just told me?
Yes.
In Africa, media exposure to aliens or UFOs is limited.
Now, the people in Africa don't have television. They might have a radio, but I can tell you the media don't deal with UFOs there, but nervous of. So where would they pick it up? Is it a mass telepathy?
The children maintain a belief in what they saw and felt.
If someone were to say, well, you know, you just have a lively imagination and you made this up, what would you say?
I haven't been influenced by any of my friends. I have seen what I've seen.